And all fam, welcome back to my channel. Remember that my channel is not made for kids and it is solely for the adult collectors or for the adults who want to purchase these products for their kids. Today, everyone, I am reviewing the LOL OMG Vault Queen. Last week we saw Miss Chirodiva and now it's time for Miss Vault Queen. I think I already do like her better and I cannot wait to get into her. So let's start off with her packaging. So here she is. You see this gorgeous, beautiful queen right here, and she is a Vault Queen, and you see like little number one badge, and it does have a gymnastics trophy right there. So of course she's a gymnast, and this is from the LOLOMG sports line or collection, and there's only two dolls so far in this line. And I do like that this looks like ribbon right here in the black and white section. It's really cute. For the side of the box, it does say Vault Queen in yellow, and it does have the trophy and the beam right there. On the back, I already read that to you, so I'm not going to read it here, but you do see Chirodiva and a Vault Queen. And I love the artworks of them. It's so stinking cute. On this side, it does say, hey sis, and you see her little sister, which I want so bad. She is adorable. I really want her. So I have already opened her, but let's slide her open. Let's do this. There's that, and then you slide her here, and there she is, and it says strut your stuff, and let's open her changing room, and there is the queen herself. A stunning, gorgeous, definitely stealing those for Sunny, but look how gorgeous she is. I love her. Her face is stunning. Her face is perfect, and I think her hair is also a little messy. Quality control, but I cannot wait to get into all her little details. All right, I'll see you guys in a bit once I have her and all her accessories laid out. And we're back. I love her so much. I cannot wait to talk about her because she's already one of my favorite LOLOMGs. I really, really like her. But let's get onto her box. So I love her color scheme. I love yellow and pink together. And that's the fantasy that this is giving you. For her box, on the back, you see a shelf with trophies and medals. You see like a little bench with towels and a water bottle. You can see little sneakers at the bottom there. And on this side, it's really cute. You see like grip chalk in there. You see the little chalk that you put on your hands when you do the balance beam. That is adorable. And then on this side, you get, it says World Gymnastics Championship, and it has a light up top glowing on the poster. It's really cute. I just love everything about her. Let's get onto the actual doll now. She also came with a comb that's yellow. Very cute and bright. I love the color yellow so much. She also came with another extra stand piece. Y'all know I don't like getting so many of those. Then for her little booklet, it says Vault Queen Artistic Gymnastics. She got a 20 in gold, 15 bronze, and 5 in silver. Her fave move is Yurchenko with a twist. And her favorite event is vault, of course. Really cute. On the back it says her schedule. She has vault, beam, bars, and the floor. Then on the inside you see her and it says Gymnastics Championship 2021. Now here is Miss Vault Queen herself. Her stand is this kind of translucent yellow color, and I love it because it's different than any other LOL stand because it's just a darker hue of yellow and we haven't gotten that yet, and you get a bigger stand clip there at the bottom. Here she is, y'all. I adore her. Yes, her hair is a little messy, but it's a little bit cleaner than Miss Chirodiva, but I adore her. So her hair is in pigtails. It's a dark brown. A quarter of her hair is braided, then the rest is pinned over here, and her hair has texture and it's kind of wavy and it's really cute. And there you can see the braids. Her face is adorable. She has cute brown eyes, cute little white stars above her eyeshadow that is yellow and pink, and it does have glitter on that eyeshadow. And she does have glittery hot pink lips. For her outfit, it's all one piece. So there's this yellow part that is so cute. It's really soft, and it does have a yellow mesh part over here and a pink mesh over here to make a full top. And it is kind of like a bodysuit or a jumpsuit, and it does fully cover her right here. And it kind of does look like a Bane suit, but of course does gymnasts wear this? And it's mesh down here as well. And she does have leg warmers that are yellow, and they are so cute. And on this side, they have three white stars. I adore her. Like, already just like this, she's already one of my favorites, and I cannot wait to see exactly what she comes with. Let's actually start getting into that. So let's start with her gym bag. Her gym bag is adorable, y'all. I cannot. It's a totally different mold also, and the base of it is yellow, and it's in hot pink, and there's multiple paint on there. The bottom of it is pink, and it has circles. It has like a little fake zipper trail right here in silver, another zipper back here in silver, and it has a cute little heart charm. It has a pink handle and a smaller pink handle. And it does have a slit up top where you could put stuff in there. It is a hard plastic. This is a harder plastic than the other one, but it's still kind of rubbery and you could put stuff in there. It's really cute and I do like that a lot. All right, let's start with the large garment bag, which is, the base of it is pink and it has some yellow rectangles with yellow stars on there. And it does have a yellow hanger. In here she has pants, which I kind of don't want to put on her. I kind of like exactly how she looks like now. So these pants are really cute. The top, they're cuffed in yellow. They have a white little bow and they are kind of a little bit stretchy. And I do like that they look like real like gymnast pants. I'm pretty sure they wear that after they've done the tricks and everything and performed. It does have white mesh on down the side and it's really cute. I love that pattern of that mesh, and it does have yellow stripes down the front. This is a really nice pair of pants, but I don't think I want to put them on her. I kind of like how she looks like now. Next we have this bag, which is really cute. The base of it is yellow. This is one of my favorite LOL bags. It's so cute. Kind of, I love the triangles and the ribbon stripes and the metals on there. Let's see what's in here. And here's her jacket. So it's white and it's kind of a windbreaker, and I love it. So it's white here on the outside. It's cuffed at the bottom, kind of stretchy. It does have the windbreaker pulls right here, which actually pull out. Oh, that is so cool. And it does have the hot pink stripes on the inside. It's lined in hot pink fabric, and it is that material, that kind of like raincoat material. The stitching is a little bit rough back here. It looks a little bit messed up, but that's okay. And it does have yellow strings, which is cute. So this is kind of like after she's done with her gymnastics, she would wear this to be more comfortable. I don't think I'm gonna put this on her. I might do it, but she's gonna probably remain like that once I'm done with her. All right, let's get onto her shoes next. So the bottom is yellow and the top is hot pink. Let's look in here. They also individually wrap the shoes. And these shoes are also a recolor with a doll we saw this year, and it is Miss Sweets. So here are Sweets shoes and here are Vault Queen shoes. You see the differences? So on Vault Queen shoes, they are hot pink. And the bottom, they're translucent yellow, and they have white on here. The OMG is actually painted on this one. On this one, it was not painted. I don't mind the use of another shoe. These do look pretty sporty, and I do like the different colors and paints with them. So as long as it's not the same shoe recolored with the same colors and everything, I think it's fine. Lastly, let's do the hat box, which is so cute. The top is yellow, then on the sides, it's pink with white stars. How adorable. I love when they really personalize the boxes. There is a lot in here. She does have the cute little things that go in her hair. These are really adorable and I cannot wait to put these on her. In the next wrapper, she does have what I think is a belt, really cute. In the next wrapper, she has a medal that is gold, or it's kind of like a rose gold almost with a hot pink ribbon. In the next one, she has one of her gymnastics ribbons. This is really cute and the handle is yellow and the ribbon's actually pretty long. In the last wrapping paper, we got a towel, which is really cute. So it has hot pink with white stars, then it has a white stripe, and it has some yellow at the bottom. All right, so these dolls come with a lot. I cannot wait to dress her. I will show you guys how she looks like with the pants and the jacket, and then we might do a switch up, and then you guys can decide which outfit you like better. I'll see you guys in a bit once I fully accessorize her with her first look. All right, so she's in outfit option number one. So I think this is the outfit she would go to accept her medal. This is adorable, y'all. I love the pants. I actually did like them. I kind of want to get two of her now because I want her to be in both outfits, and the hood is big enough to actually fit her. So you could probably like take down her hair and something and actually put the hood on her. But I love the hair tie on her. the hair ties on her, they make her look so much cuter. I do wish these were colored hot pink and yellow. That would have been adorable, but that's fine. And I really do like her, y'all. And everything, the metal looks nice on her. The windbreaker is adorable. The shoes, I cannot wait to put her in the other one because I do think I do like the other one better. But this one, it fits her so well. This is definitely one of my favorite LOLs. Only complaint is she doesn't have earrings, but here is her nail polish. I forgot to show you and it's just hot pink. She's adorable. I really do like her a lot. All right, let me get her changed to option number two of her outfit. And here she is in option number two of her outfit. And this is the one I prefer most definitely, just with the shoes on, basically what she already came with, but like with the added belt, and I added the purse and the shoes, and the ribbon is so cute. And the colors hot pink and yellow go so incredibly well. What do y'all think of this doll? And what did you think about the sports collection as a whole? There's two dolls so far. Do you want to see more dolls in this line? Do you want to see some other sports represented? I think it would be pretty cool to do fashion sports dolls. That's pretty nice, and she's really pretty fashionable, and I really honestly do prefer her more than Cheer Diva. That's just my opinion, but I honestly think she's perfection. I do want to know what y'all think about everything in the comments down below. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will definitely see y'all in my next video. And have an excellent rest of your day. Bye.